everyone, welcome back to Protech Genius. This is me, Surya, and in this video I'm going to show you the TextNow Alternative Apps. So right now I am having the TextNow application in front of you. So guys, in this video specifically I'm going to show you 10 best TextNow alternatives. So do not skip any part of this video and watch this video until the end. And guys, before moving on to the video, I would like to say a few important things. If you are not yet subscribed to my channel, you could just go and click on the subscribe button and the bell button near to the subscribe button. And if you have not yet, liked this video, then just go and click on the thumbs up button below this video. So guys, let's not waste any more time and let's just straightly dive into the video. So guys, this video is not just going to be showing you the names of these applications, but I have a few of those applications installed in my phone. I'll be opening and showing you those applications along with the explanations. So, and for the other few, it's going to be a theoretical explanation, but I have made separate videos on the installation of those applications and how to rectify any of the errors which may arise during the installation or sign up process of these applications. TextNow has a lot of sign up problems, and I have made specific videos different from this video on solving the TextNow sign up problems. There may be a lot of problems such as TextNow unavailable in your country, region not supported error. You may find errors like this: looking for TextNow, this app isn't available in Google Play in your region. And I have made separate videos on how to solve these errors. So those videos links will be in the description, and in the first comment I'll pin the comment, so you can just go and check it out. So guys, now the first alternative of TextNow which I mentioned is going to be second line. As you can see this over here, this is the application which I mentioned, second line. So the reason which I like second line is because it's let you enter any 3-digit area code when setting up your account. For example, when I chose, for example, let's say 715, I was given 10 different 715 area code numbers to choose from, and this is from the same TextNow company. So the UI and everything, UI, UX, everything is going to be the same as TextNow. But the only, the difference is this application is only available in Google Play Store. It's only available for Android devices. It's not going to be available for iOS devices. That is the major drawback. And so all other features are the same for second line as the TextNow, and you may face a lot of issues when you are actually installing second line. For example, if I'm gonna search second line over here, this app is not going to get displayed over here. So it's because my region is not going to be supported. Also, I posted separate videos, and the videos links is going to be in description and first comment. You can just go and check it out. And now the second application, which is actually one of my favorite, is going to be Google Voice. So actually Google Voice is also not available for me, but that is one way which we could use it. It's by going to the go directly to the browser and search for voice.google.com. This is for desktop applications. So folks, the Google Voice is without a doubt going to be one of my top recommendations if we need a VoIP service. VoIP stands for Voice Over Internet Protocol service. So this app is actually best for both personal use and for businesses. The main benefit of Google Voice is it's going to be free to use, and the number will be linked to our Gmail account. So we could have a new Google Voice number for every Google account we open. It's one of the best few features, and the main thing is that it not only allows us to make outgoing calls from the desktop aside, but you can also receive calls and texts. Also, voicemails are automatically transcribed, so you can read voicemails instead of listening to them. However, I found the transcriptions are not always accurate, but depending on how clear the caller was talking, it's going to be the same as the YouTube's real time auto generated captions. Yeah, and now let's move on to the third application. The third application is going to be TextPlus. So TextPlus. So this TextPlus over here is going to be the third application. It is a great TextNow alternative that I have personally used. Many people I know also use it. The thing is that this application is not actually a free application. This application, you're not gonna call phone to anyone and you're just gonna need a number for incoming. This application is just too good. It cost about 10 cents per month, I guess. So it's going to cost you $1.20 for a year. Okay, so the next application which I mentioned was TextMe. The TextMe, this thing over here, the second phone number, is another terrific alternative to TextNow. It has about 10 million downloads, I guess, yeah. It has about 10 million downloads on the Google Play Store, so it must be quite popular. TextMe is available for both iOS and the Amazon App Store, along with the Android devices. So to get started with, we just need to sign up into a TextMe account with the email or Facebook account. The downside of TextMe is that it just has ads. It's the same as TextNow. But the interface is going to be easy to use, pretty easy interface. It's going to be easier to use this application than the TextNow application. So it's going to be cool, I guess. Also, it lets you have multiple numbers at once, making it a great TextNow alternative for that purpose. Okay, now let's just not spend any more time on this application and let's move on to the next application. It's going to be TextFree. So TextFree, the textfree.us, it's URL. So a lot of TextNow alternatives seem to have the word text in them. So when signing up to TextFree, this application will let you enter an area code, and if the area code you want is not available, it will suggest nearby area codes for the numbers available. However, I noticed something, that is that some of the area codes that had numbers available in TextNow did not, or I could say that it was not available on TextFree. So this actually may not always be the case, but you could just try it out. You know, if you're looking for, you're looking seriously for text alternatives, you could just try this application. Okay. Yeah, this application is not available in my country. You could just use few tricks in order to solve this application. The few tricks are actually in this video's description. You could just go and check it out. Now, the next application is not going to contain the word text in its name. This application's name is going to be AppTalk Call. So AppTalk Call, worldwide call, is an excellent TextNow alternative for Android users. Like the previous apps on the list, you won't need a SIM card to talk to anyone from the AppTalk Call. It's going to be a VoIP service, and I really liked how you can get a bonus of 10,000 points for just signing up with Google or Facebook. You can still sign up with the email address, but you will not earn 10,000 points. You will earn fewer points, I guess. I have not yet tried this application, so I'm not sure. Another reason for using AppTalk instead of TextNow is it's built-in VPN. It has a built-in VPN, but I do not recommend that too. But they say that it helps keep our information secure. And we could actually earn up to 700 points per day just by checking in. Now the next application is going to be something from GoDaddy. You know, everyone definitely know GoDaddy is a domain registrar company, but no, it has a service known as GoDaddy SmartLine. So GoDaddy SmartLine is a VoIP service targeted towards website and business owners. You know, for example, if we own a small blog or e-commerce store, and it is a one-man team, you might want to give your readers, customers, email subscribers a way to call you without giving away your real personal number. So GoDaddy's SmartLine was actually designed and developed using that idea in mind. So if you are one of the small business owners, you can just go and check it out. the next thing is going to be Hushed. I guess this is the 8th app. Yeah, Hushed. Hushed actually is the, you know, according to their website, they say it's the best second number app for Wi-Fi calling. Make private calls, send text, pictures, messages, and manage multiple numbers. It is actually, according to me, I would say it is a TextNow alternative that is focusing on privacy. The goal here is not to keep your hashed number forever, but to use numbers for Craigslist stats on dating sites and other purposes with the ability to burn your number later. You know, it's similar to the burn phones. Now, the 9th app is going to be Numeroism. Okay. The Numeroism lets you get a number from over, you know, 70 countries. If you tried TextNow you to get a number in a specific country only to find it was unavailable, Numeroism might be the right solution for you guys. But I'm telling, these are just my suggestions. I'm not gonna be responsible for any issues you face by these videos. And now the last and final, it's going to be Reptil. So Reptil is actually for cheap international calls. It is an excellent TextNow alternative. We need to make international calls for cheap. You can call out to over 50 countries, including the country's landline phone numbers. You can also place calls using your mobile phone plan so that you don't have to use the internet. Rates are affordable, and you can they have this unique plan over here. So this is the reason it's I included this company in the, you know, in this video. The unique plan was that they have a pay-as-you-go plan. So what it means is that you pay for how much server you use. So if you just need to make one phone call, for example, you can just pay less money. And if you are gonna call to 100 persons per month, then you're gonna have to pay more. They have a fixed plan, but they also have this pay-as-you-go plan. So guys, so for wrapping it up, what is the best TextNow alternative if you ask me? I believe the best TextNow alternative is going to be especially, you know, Second Line and Google Voice. I have personally tried those two apps and I actually love them. So I can actually give assurance to you for the two TextNow alternatives. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video. And so thanks for watching this video until the end. Like I told before, it'd be great for me to just click on subscribe button and the bell button near the subscribe button. And it could also be great if you just, you know, press the thumbs up button below this video. And once again, thanks for watching this video until then. Bye.